Are you live right now? Wait a minute. That means I'm live right now. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Lifting Spirits Through Music. It's not just me today, although it looks like it is just me. Right now it is just me, but it's not really just me. Say hello, Tim.
Hello.
Tim.
You can't hear me though,
I have no idea.
I don't think you can.
I don't know. But you liked yourself, so... Well, I see it. I saw the liking. The liking happened. Oh, camera's over here. Eyes over here.
Make sure you look at the camera.
Hi.
By the way, pay no attention to the title. Well, you could pay attention to the title tonight, I guess. You know.
Why? What is the title?
Well, we had so many things happen today. We had a flock. Is it a flock of chickens? Or is it a...
Well, I mean...
A herd of chickens? What do you... But we had a lot of chickens that just wandered through the store today.
I must have missed that.
Yeah? Yeah, I don't know. Do you know why we had so many chickens?
Why, Tim? Why did we have so many chickens?
Because! That joke was given to us by Drew Cappuccino.
Well, and so just yes, and you know, and Tim, you are a dad.
I am a dad, yeah. So
Jenny and Jason would be proud, I'm sure.
Oh, I guarantee that's why they probably don't watch this very often.
They would say, yep, that's our dad. Yeah.
Hey, I am really happy, though, because our daughter, Jenny, she tells me yesterday she's going to a baseball game, which she hasn't done since she moved to New York.
Who's she going to go see?
She's going to go see the Mets.
Ah.
Yeah, she and Nick have former students that are celebrating a birthday, and they invited him to go to the Mets game with them.
Hey, all right. That's over in Queens. That's where I used to live.
You did. You lived right near Steinway Street, didn't you?
Yes, I was not far.
Yeah.
I was not far from the Steinway.
Which is good. That's when you were a Broadway star.
Oh, yes. Yeah. I was. Yes. We could have done... the song about, you know, being a star on Broadway tonight, but we're not going to.
Or we could do bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, chitty, chitty, bang, bang, Amy loves you.
Wow, that sounded like angry chitty, chitty, bang, bang.
Well, that's the off-Broadway version. Very far off, Broadway.
All right.
We're going to do Beatles tonight. Why? Because.
I swear you sound like Mickey Mouse when you do that.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen,
I feel a little
Mickey Mouse
tonight.
On piano. Yeah.
Oh. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Did 8 days a week in one day.
That was the fastest version of 8 days a week I think I've ever
that
heard.
Was. You want to do it again at the right verse?
No, I don't. No,
you
I think
don't?
We're done.
We're done?
Oh, well, I don't know. I mean, I have to, I
that,
guess.
That was a lot faster than I intended on doing.
Well,
that's
you went to the bridge, and I thought we had another verse.
We did. Hey, look who walked in. Never mind. Forget who walked in.
Well, he's got sunglasses on.
Yeah.
He looks like the Blues Brothers.
Yeah, I know I got blue when he walked in. I'm telling you.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. No, today. What do you mean yesterday? It's today. We're not going to do this fast. Was yesterday, today, or tonight? Not quite yet tonight.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good night.
You know, we did rain songs the other day, but you know what? There's no rain today.
That's right. Last time I saw Tim, it was raining. It was raining a lot. That was Monday, I think it was, right?
It was Monday.
And then we looked out today, and guess what? There was the sun just coming along.
Thank you.
was nice, Tim.
That was very nice, Amy.
Yes.
We make a good duel.
We do. We're dynamic.
We are very dynamic.
Yes.
Yeah. We goodbye. So long. Farewell. Arrivederci, Roma.
Adios.
Adios.
Bye-bye.
See ya. Thank you.
Okay, bye now. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Why did they go? Because.
Mickey Mouse.
Maybe Mickey is really a chicken.
Or
maybe he's just afraid of Minnie.
I get that.
You get that?
Yeah.
I understand that Minnie wears the pants in the family now. Didn't that happen down in Disney?
I have no idea. I don't even know what you're talking about. Okay.
Well, you got to get up on your Mickey Mouse stuff there, Disney. Don't you?
I guess so. Don't you?
Don't you?
That was very Midwestern of you. Don't you?
It was. I feel bad that we did that first tune so fast. 8 days. We finished it in one day, and it's just
Well, that's okay. I think we win an award or something like that.
Do we? We got about 3 minutes to finish our...
Well, I mean, we have less than that because was planning on being out the door at 6.
Okay, then you know what we're going to do? We're going to do this very, very fast. Goodbye,
bye,
Sandy.
Bye, Sandy.
Bye.
Woohoo.
Woohoo. We're going to play this as fast as we've ever played it. Are you ready?
Ready. Let's do it.
All right.
We're going to do it. We don't do it all the time.
Good night, Tim.
Good night, Amy. Go home.
All right. Bye now.
Sorry. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
What turn off?
Why?
Because. We don't have any fun here, ever. Never.